What if you could have a conversation partner who's always available, infinitely patient, and gives you expert feedback on your communication skills? Sounds too good to be true, right? Well, it's not. Meet Gemini 2.0, your new AI-powered communication coach. I'm going to show you how this revolutionary tool can help you practice and master one of the most challenging skills out there. Hi, I'm Jamie, and welcome to Teachers Tech. With Gemini 2.0 Multimodal, you can simulate real-life scenarios using your voice, experiment with different approaches, and get instant feedback, all in a safe, judgment-free environment. Let's get started. I'm going to start with a demo so you can see what I'm after, then I'll show you how you can create this yourself. I'm using Google AI Studio, links down below in the description, completely free. So I'm going to go, I already have a prompt ready here, and I'm going to put a prompt into this, and I'll talk about creating the prompt, how you can change the situation. In this case, this is a teacher that just phoned home to a parent and wanted to discuss a child's behavior in class. The parent is going to be a little bit upset, and I'll talk more about the prompt after, but I'm just going to go ahead and turn on the mic, and then I'm going to just send this.
Is there a problem? I don't have much time to talk, so please be quick. Ashton is a good kid, so I don't know what you could possibly be calling me about.
Well, Ashton's been just getting up a lot around class, talking to other students. He's pretty good with stuff. I'm just wondering if something at home is happening, or maybe with friends or something.
What? Ashton would never do that. He's not a problem child. You must be mistaken. It is probably the other kids instigating, so maybe focus on them, not Ashton.
No, the other kids have been cooperating lately. You know, I've talked to them, but just seems like Ashton has just been a little bit more distant and almost looking to just cause a little trouble in class if it's getting attention.
Oh, so now you're saying my child is looking for attention? You're trying to blame this all on him. Maybe if your class was more interesting, he wouldn't be acting out. Is it your lesson planning that's the problem? I don't know.
Okay, I'm going to stop it there because I could keep going on this conversation. Now, I'm going to show you the prompt, but the one thing when I created this prompt, I didn't tell it to be solvable. And you can, if you approach this in good techniques or even gave it that information of what it's looking for, the conversation will get better. In this scenario, it was just an angry parent that wouldn't get better. Let me show you the prompt here. Here's the prompt that I used to have the conversation that you just heard. I'll put a link to this Google Docs down below in the description as view only, and you can look at it, could copy paste and try the same thing. But I gave it a persona. So in this case, I said aggressive, defensive parent, and I gave behavior. So you probably noticed how it was talking was based on this behavior that I have right here, the motivation. They didn't want to see their child seen as bad, background scenario, description, and so on. Notice that there's no de-escalation strategy. I'll show you what you could add to that. But then the system prompt, I told it you're an AI designed to simulate the conversation with a difficult parent. And then as I go down, here's the initial response. That's why you heard, you didn't hear me asking the initial response. That was already asked this sentence right here. And then that's when the phone call started. Now, if I wanted to have de-escalation in it, I could rework the prompt. I have this one here. I have it written in that there's de-escalation tactics in here. So, you know, you can see if there's empathetic listening, focusing on facts, seeking collaboration. So then the conversation, if you're using these techniques, can be solved or get better. In the case that I use the prompt, it can get better no matter which way, because I never built that into it. Now, I want to show you a different way you could do this as well. So I'm just going to go back to the Google AI Studio. So here I am back in the studio. You notice that here was the prompt that I copy pasted in, and then all this information is here. I can download the audio. The one thing is this thread won't get saved. You'll notice if I just refresh it, it won't be there. You can set up a prompt by conversation also. So what I mean is, if let's say we have a scenario, we want to practice a conversation with a worker, maybe you're the boss and somebody's coming in 15 minutes late all the time, I could do this through conversation. So let me click on Talk to Gemini. Hey, I wanted to set up a situation where I wanted to practice with, I'm going to be the boss and I need you to be an employee and your name is going to be Alex and you show up late all the time. And I just want to be able to come across and have a good conversation, practice some techniques. Can you help me with this?
Sure, I can help you with that. I will be Alex, your employee who is always late. How do you want to start this practice conversation?
I'm going to start by calling him, let's say, into the office. And I want you to give me feedback at the end. Could you do that for me?
Okay. I will come into your office when you call for me. And I will also provide feedback at the end. Just let me know when you are ready. Okay.
Hey, Alex, can you come into the office here, please?
Okay. I'm coming to your office now. I walk into the office and stand in front of your desk.
Hey, Alex, I just needed to talk to you about, you're not showing up on time lately, and I want to know if there's anything that's happening, or I'm just looking for a reason, like, why is this happening so often?
Sorry about that. I've been having some trouble with my alarm clock lately, and I just haven't been able to get here on time. I am working on it.
Well, is there something that we could get fixed with your alarm clock? What seems to be the problem?
Well, it's just an old alarm clock, I guess. Sometimes it doesn't go off or goes off at the wrong time. Maybe I need to get a new one.
You know, I think that might be a good solution to this. Do you think you could do that right away?
Yeah, I think I can do that. I'll go get a new alarm clock after work today.
Super. Thank you.
Okay. Is there anything else you need?
Okay, so in that situation, I didn't really set the persona on Alex. I could have the conversation a little bit longer, setting it up. So just through conversation, I could set up the scenario with him. One thing I noticed when you're using Google AI Studio, you're kind of, since this is experimental, you do have a length to the conversation. I find if I have the prompt already and typed up, then when I put it in, it just saves some time and I can really set things up prior in that structure that I showed you before. Let me give you another example, just with a simpler prompt. I just want to point out, I have a different video about sharing your screen inside Gemini. Gemini can actually teach you any software, and that's what the video is about. It can see what's happening on your screen and show you what to do next. Take a look at that if you want to see some possibilities of the future. But I just want to talk about one more thing quick with what I'm showing you here today. You can do it more in a simple prompt too. So even if I just type something down here like this, I need to ask for a promotion at work and would like to role play this out. My boss is quite demanding and is always in a hurry. You are to assume the role of my boss, start the conversation with what did you need to talk about? So pretty simple prompt, doesn't have as much detail. But with some of these prompts, the more detail you put them in and really setting the what the AI is supposed to be like, what type of expert does make a difference. And you can also pick a different voice. So if I go and pick Core right now, and let's go ahead and turn on the recording and send this away.
Okay, what did you need to talk about?
Hi, I just wanted to talk about the possibilities of maybe getting a promotion. I saw that there was a spot available and I've been working really hard, some overtime lately, and I feel like I'm quite capable of it.
Okay, so you're looking for a promotion. What specific position are you interested in and what makes you believe you're ready for it?
Well, it was the management job that you had posted, and I've been working under the current manager, and I believe I picked up a lot of the skills here, and I've been taking some extra classes at night, learning some Microsoft Excel that will really help me with this.
All right, it's good you're taking initiative to improve your skills. However, can you tell me what specific accomplishments in your current role that demonstrates you're ready for the management position?
Okay, so I'm just going to leave it as that. But you can see, even with a simple prompt, how you can start practicing. And when you are practicing it, you can feel like your pulse rate go up a little bit and you get kind of flustered a little bit when you're talking. So it is good practice. It's hard to beat that. You know, even if you're getting someone else to role play the situation with you, this just has a realistic feel to it. I kept the crucial conversations pretty light in this example here today. I just wanted to show you how to create your prompts in order to get the conversation that you need to practice with. And it does feel quite realistic. Now, even if I was using ChatGPT on my mobile with a pro version, I could have that conversation. Even with Gemini, with the advanced on my mobile, I could have that conversation because of the multimodal capabilities. You're going to see this through probably most models right away here too. But let me know if this is working for you and some of the scenarios that you tried down below in the description. Thanks for watching this time on Teachers Tech. I'll see you next week with more tech tips and tutorials.